Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Wrath of the Fallen. That's the one. Wrath of the Fallen by Hypixel. I don't know what the hell. Oh, okay. I must have dumped it. Wrath of the Fallen by Hypixel. That's the name of the place. The name of the thing. We are trying to find all these crystals or buttons, whatever they're called. No. So that we may destroy them. It's like a trial kind of thing. It's all really dark and vision is non-existent right here. Is that death down there? Looks like there's a couple of them, so I would assume so. Oh dear. Whoa. Up there. Where are we going to next? Over here. I failed that one. Goodbye, cruel world. And we're back here. Fantastic. Just what we wanted. Yeah. Got you first. Damn you. I got you first, but then that happened. Right, so we're back where we were. Wrong direction. At least we got quite far the first time. My mouse... Is my sensitivity, like, really low? It is. I was wondering why it wasn't moving as much as it normally does. Well, it's not really low, it's normal. That's better. I was having to move the mouse a great deal more in order to see what I was doing. Hey, okay, I've got to remember, head bonkers. That's why I fell. So I banged my head. And then it, from here, it's over here, no head bonker. Now this is a head bonker. I'm not quite a head bonker. But we made it this time. And I hear mobs again. We're here, we've done it. Destruction in 5 seconds. There we go. I thought it was going to do a countdown for some reason. I need to wait for this darkness to remove itself. We can actually see. Oh jeez, mobs everywhere. And we're poisoned. Isn't fantastic. Come on. Go away, go. Be gone with you. Need to heal up. Sometimes I need to eat. What the hell got me? Ah, you did, you little sod. Well, at least I'm healed now. Go away. At least I was healed. Yeah, I saw you that time. Ah, oh, damn you. Let's get out of here. And into the last. I think this is the last one. Okay. I don't know if I need to. If I should use the healing or not. I'm very nervous here. No head bonkers. The arm mobs. Oh, jeez, that's a big one. Go away. Gonna knock me in otherwise. Get away, get away, get away, get away. Jump. Oh dear. No, I'm dead. Can I survive it? Oh dear. I don't know. Ah, damn it. I should have used a health thingy. I'm so stupid. I am so stupid. Really? I've made jumps like that in the past. Great. Just what I needed before I go in. Fine then, I'll do it this way. That's a double. Sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. Just making sure. Right. No, we got up here previously, didn't we? Where did we get to? Is it the next obsidian-ish area? God, this must have taken ages to build. Like, trying to get all the lava and everything. Oh, that castle. At the beginning. Oh no, this is new. That castle right at the beginning definitely would have taken a long time to build. Whoa! That made me jump. I wasn't expecting it. I could hear it, I just couldn't see it. Got to make sure you don't actually fall out run here, because you're likely to just fall off the edge of something and into the lava. I wonder what blocks these are. Ah, oh, we did it. That wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. I thought given how relatively easy to walk along it is, I was expecting it to be like a great deal longer. Okay, so what now? Hello? I think. I think I'm gonna have to be right back, guys. Gonna log. In fact, no, let's just quickly try log out and log in, see what happens. But we did it! Typical. Typical. Guess do all this bit again. Oh no, we're just here. That's fine. That's good. And let's hope it teleports us like it's supposed to. I didn't notice the moon last time. I don't know if it was there or not. So guys, I'm going to turn off the recording. I'm going to keep trying until I can get to where I got to go. Either that or try and wait for God, I don't know how long. So I'll see you guys in a bit, hopefully. Alright guys, and we're back. It finally let me off into this new area. It took a little bit, about 40-50 seconds, but we got there. Magmoo says, yes, I did it. We are back in this room. Hello, that's giant. Wow. That is huge. And the nightmares can now travel to the real world. Oh my god, why won't you die? Rapid fire. Well, that's it. That's all it says. Well, where am I supposed to go from here? Back out? Hello? I think, okay, it was a freeze. That was odd. Do we have like a music disc? What the hell was that? It was lag. Do I have a music disc? I can't remember what they look like. What's this? Magma cream. Doesn't look like I have one. So where am I supposed to be going? Where am I, or is this a boss? Well, this must be a boss. That's why it's taking so long to kill. Ah, I get it. Whoa. Don't land on me. Jeez. Fine then. Go with the arrows. Keep you away from me. Don't know what I'm going to do when it splits open, but... Well, this is easy. Well, easily dull. It'll take a while doing it like this. Alright, this is getting boring. Yeah. Oh, we need to eat. Die! Come on! Aha! Finally, now you've got to contend with all your little children! Which die a lot easier. Thank God for that. Yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Which one of you's got the music disc, huh? Or do I already have it? I could already have it. Go away. Okay, so I've killed the thing. That's still locked. Got some flesh, bones, arrows, spider eye, sword, which is the next one up. No, hold on. Guardian set, runic set. (11 to 18) damage. No. What did I just pick up? The music disc. I did look all over the floor, you saw me. Oh, more golden nuggets. We're too late, the corruption has begun. Boss fight, Magmo the Nightmare Breeder. That's what we've just done. So. Oh. Ah, the smell of fresh air. What the? Who's that? Is that it? No more talking? Quest 2. Done that one. Done that one. The corruption has spread over Grenoir. Help people as best as you can. Try and fight back the demons. Trade and find items. Make your way to the castle. Okay. So we need to find a way back to the town. It's not going to be that difficult. Whoa. Okay, so big lag spike again. Don't know what's going on with that. Where's the exit? I don't know why I'm having such lag spikes. Who killed me? Die. So, what was that I just picked up? Runic sets, that's boots, that's 4. And there's 3, so the runic was better. Runic. Yeah, runic must be diamond armor. Oh, it's just XP. Is that all the runic gear we've got? Looks like it. Okay, so runic is the diamond armor. I thought runic was the, iron. No. Leather. More lags. Big lags. About to die. me to drink. No. Oh, that sucks. It wasted my potion. Stupid lags. That's the exit. I don't know what's going on with that. I don't normally lag that badly. Now, to be honest, it's not even your usual type of lags. Your usual lags are FPS lags. This isn't an FPS lag. The mobs themselves, it's like a internet lag, but I'm not online. Well, I am online, but not with the game. The game isn't online. It's not a server, it's a single player. Or, well, designed to be multiplayer, obviously, but I'm playing it in single player. I picked up a bow. Power 7. Infinity 1. 6 to 30. It's 6. Yeah, this is a better bow. Definitely a better bow. And more lags. It's a whipper. Oh dear, oh dear. Oh dear, don't lag, don't lag. I'm stuck, I'm stuck. Again! Ah, that sucks. That's the second time that's done that to me. It's a guardian sword. Didn't I pick up another one though? I swear I did. I could have sworn I picked up a second sword. Do you know, we've got so many of these, I'm going to try something out. If we can't use the anvil... No, okay, it doesn't keep the enchantment. I wasn't expecting it to, but I just thought I'd try it out. Thought I'd give it a quick little try. I admittedly, I wasn't expecting all those creepers or spiders. I'm just cruising along, you know, thinking, looks like we might be okay, even with the lags. And then, boom! Boom, 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 boom. And then I got trapped. Yay for being trapped. Well, now where are those things? Is that one up there? No. Are they all gone? Oh, there's a sword. I didn't pick it up. Oh, that one's almost dead. Can I put fire out? I cannot. Oh, dear. Whoa! I need a town hall. Which one was the town hall? Oh, you're kidding me. I'm dead. I'm going to die. I need to get out of here. I've destroyed everything. Alright, castle time. I can't trade with the villagers. I need to get to the castle ASAP. Oh dear. Oh dear. Yes, let me into the boss fight, please. Thank you. Oh, crying out loud. Yeah. And I'm nauseous as well. Oh, come on. I can't move like I want to. Come on, die. Come on. Ah, damn it, are they never ending? Designed to make you move on. And again with the nausea. Alright. Can we move on? What the hell? Skeletons as well. Oh, great. Die already, please. Oh, guys, well, look, I'm going to have to end off this episode here. Otherwise, we're going to be going on forever. So I want to thank you all very much for watching. Please don't forget to rate and comment below, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.